finally, we came upon this one feeder, and there was some deer on it and two hogs, and we knew they had to be boars because that's the only ones that hang out together like that, but just a couple of them. And right away we've seen this one, he was huge. No hesitation, got down for the shot, and the hunt was over, just like that.
Good shot.